Superintendent, I hope you're ready for
Purple Drapes!